Cairoli, meanwhile, on the red flag, 2:22 as ever, 5 times winning here at Mount Tyson. He crosses the line.